Now in general, a question for you all. Given a graph G, when can I say that the graph is planar or non-planar? Decisively. Is there a way in which I can say it? Remember, given a graph, I could say whether it's Eulerian or not. That was very easy. Just to recollect, all vertices should be of even degree, then it will be Eulerian. Is there such a litmus test for a graph to be planar? How easily can we say that yes, this is planar, or no, this is not planar?